Don't need a gun for that. Oh, are you kidding me? Too many feathers still? Yeah, we can probably pick up the feather now. There we go. Oh, too many of all those resources.
Not getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Whoa!
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
He's taking the stuff. Hello? Okay. You hang tight. Let me just look around first. Oh, we don't have a lockpick. Okay. I saw a campfire. Over there. Wait, like right down here.
No way to pull that down yet.
Hmm. Look, there's something down there. Yeah, look. What is that? Oh, I can't collect anything. Are you serious? Is this nothing? Oh. No, we can't get it. I don't think we can reach. We need the rope arrow. Found it too early, I guess. I guess we can go activate the mission. Holy crap.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
Lockpick, yes.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Ah, green. Okay. Take all their stuff.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Hmm. Secret. Hiding a secret. Lots of little things to be looking at around here. and we're always in need of more wood. My god. That stuff runs out fast. Oh, something over there? Oh, what is that? I hope it's not the way we're supposed to be going. I don't think it is, so no need to worry. Oh, there's a car there. Whoa. Hidden refuge. What is this? A hidden refuge. Someone's been living here. What is this machine? Huh. Someone self-sufficient was living here. He may be out for now. Don't know what happened to him. Hmm. Oh, is it okay to drop here? Seems kind of risky. Aww. Okay, let's go back to the fuel tanks. Hunting. Yeah, I got it. Optional tomb. Okay, one at a time. Let's try to go with the fuel tanks first. Are there people around here? Doesn't seem like it.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Okay, communication repeaters, not fuel tanks.
Need to get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
I think he's the leader of the remnant. He has to know about the divine source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
We don't have a flaming arrow. Not sure if we can do anything about that. And this thing right here. Yeah, we need some sort of device that causes flames, I would assume. Might not have access to it yet. Ladder. Oh. Oh, it's over there. Huh. They seem pretty spread apart, unexpectedly. So maybe it's something we're supposed to do on the side? I was thinking that we would set it aside and do it right away, but we might be doing it in conjunction with the main thing. Compound bow. Hope we haven't been missing too many of these parts. Whoa. Where does this go? How do we get over there? Where are we? This goes back to the mission guy, right?
Ha!
I have no idea where we are. Oh my god. Where are we? Optional tomb. Okay, there's the main quest. Yellow. Where do we start from? Camp. Monolith? Well, in any case, it seems like there's a crypt treasure here and an optional tomb. So let's just head this way then. So bad with directions, my god. Oh shit! Holy crap! Dude! Oh! The wolf howling from ages ago finally kicked in. I think one wolf got away though, so yeah, right there. Don't come over here. You don't touch me, I don't touch you. Gone. Damn. Okay. There's a relic around here. I have the gun ready, so don't even try coming out. Oh, that must be the optional tomb. I find that usually, if you have a stealth weapon and a not stealth weapon, it's better to have the non-stealth one out, cause... Ooh.
You've been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. In praise of cosmonauts.
Because if anything goes south, if you have a gun, then you can immediately do something. And if you're in a situation where you can be using a stealth weapon, you probably have time to switch back to it anyway, so... Not a big problem. Okay. Let's try the optional tomb then. Whoa, he's still alive! Right, now that we have a gun, we can go back to that first cave. Although I'm not sure when I'm gonna get around to doing that. Oh! I heard you. Don't lie to me. Lots of secrets. Oh, the optional tomb is over there. Lots of stuff to be looking for. Okay.
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
Mushrooms. All right. Okay. What should we do first? Optional tomb. Somewhere around here? explore to find the entrance. Yeah, okay, but there's a it's a building here and I don't see anything extra. Whoop. Oh, there's still something there. Okay. Oh, it might be that thing that we can't open without a lockpick. What is this?
These markings. They're not Russian. A warning, maybe?
Huh. Structural weak points. Where is the structural weak point for this? Ah. Oops. Nope. Climb down there. Climb down there, Lara. This must be the optional tomb. Signs of civilization! Sleeping bag. Somebody might still be down here.
Looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? Was persecuted, and so were his followers.
Level 3 Greek. It's amazing that this one place has so many different languages. So many different civilizations had contact with this place. Whoa.
There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh.
Different from the earlier coin that we saw, where the face was scratched out. Okay. Over there? Oh shit! I thought that was land. Okay, watch our step this way and then drop. Whoo! Looks like a puzzle to me.
Be part of the works. Here we go.
Do we want to drop? We probably could have died there just now because of the turbine. I don't know why, but this game loves making brutal death scenes to shock you with. It's kind of silly. Yeah? Do you want me to shoot it? Oh. I don't know if we need to keep using the camps even though we don't have anything to do there. Just to have the location saved. Draw speed. Nice. Yeah. We'll go with that for now.
Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern.
That easy? Of course! Of course! God damn it! God. Oh, I should have known. Okay, what can we do here? Not much on this side, it seems like. Maybe we have to swim over. We can't swim over there. How about here? Okay. Thank God it's ice water. It's sewage water, but at least it's ice sewage water. Feels a little bit cleaner. Back in the main chamber with the water level higher now.
Water markings on the wall. The levels change.
Where? Not sure where she was looking at.
There's still oil in those casks.
There's one right there. Will it float? It's sinking! It's sinking! It sank! I don't think we need to pull some crazy maneuver where we throw it and then hit it mid-air, right? That would be pretty insane. It respawned! Well, we could try it out. We could try it out. God damn it! Not working out. Okay, let me try once more and then we'll look around, because otherwise, it's just... I don't think this is it. This seems way too crazy. God damn it. Okay.
This platform looks like it's connected to that floodgate.
That goes back up over time. Okay. Wait. How about... Oh, goddammit. How about we put this on here and then we don't fall off? And then we bring this down. And then we wait for it to come back.
Be able to swim through now.
What about this side? What is this? Okay. One step closer. We're almost there. Hopefully. Okay. Oh, another one of them. Another one of those things here.
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below, but be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger, and if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus. And expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely.
Huh, what are they trying to build here? We don't have a lantern thing, and oh my god, those turbines look scary. So we'll need to somehow transport one over here to bring it back. Can we just throw one over there? It's gone. I don't think we can throw that far though, that's the problem. I don't think we can reach that. We could try. Close but no cigar. Okay. How are we gonna get the lantern over there? How about bring it over there, and then I don't know. This seems unnecessarily complicated, though. Do this thing again. Get on. Get on. Okay, well, we got it going inside. That's all that matters, right? There you go. If it works, it's not stupid, okay? All right. Now what? Bingo.
It's an ancient manuscript on the gifts of the earth.
Natural instincts. Nearby resources will automatically appear on the map and glow. Nice! Okay. How do we get out of here? Well, you know what? I don't think we're gonna be doing anything story progressing for the next bit. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to collect some of this stuff. If it's super interesting, I'm gonna show it. Or if it's a document, I'll show that too. But other than that, I'm probably gonna skip this and I'll see you whenever we find something relevant. Okay, actually, there's still relevant stuff right here in the tomb.
My love, this letter is long overdue, but I have been hard at work. When you arrive, there will be a home for you here with all the comforts we have left behind. It is a huge task ahead of us, to design and supervise the construction necessary to provide fresh water to our people. But all my labor will be paid in full when I see you and our children's faces again. We will create a new world here, the equal of everything you left behind to follow me. It will not have been in vain, as long as you and I are together.
A letter from the foreman to his wife. He expected her to join him at any moment. There's also something else over here. I hope that's not the foreman. Ooh, map. Okay, well, we already got everything here. So, like I said, I'll see you when I find something relevant.